This video explores how to hide the user interface in Dota 2, as well as a few other techniques that are used in making montages and the like.
There have been several guides on this topic already, but most of them no longer work in 2018 due to the countless changes Dota 2 has received through patches and updates. This method about to be demonstrated has been tailored to work in 2018, and does not require you to download anything at all.
This is one of several guides that will be featured on this channel, so please like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more useful content. In the Steam client, right-click Dota 2 and click on Properties. Go to Local Files and click Browse Local Files. Click on Game, then Dota, then CFG. If you have an autoexec file already, go ahead and open it. For the purpose of this demonstration, I have removed mine and I will be starting a new one. Right-click on an empty space.
Hover on New and choose Text Document.
If you don't see the text extension on the end of the file name, make your extensions visible.
Rename the file to autoexec.cfg, making sure to remove the text at the end.
If you did it right, you will be warned that the file might become unusable. Go ahead and click Yes. Open
autoexec.cfg.
Type in what you see here, or copy the command line in the description below the video. Hit Ctrl S to save the file and then close it. Start Dota 2 to make sure it works. Let's go to Heroes.
Choose Dark Willow for a demo.
Press the designated key and the HUD should disappear. Press it again and the HUD reappears. Now we have hidden the user interface, let's explore a few other techniques used in making montages. Hit the I key, which should give you a close angle. Then hold the left mouse button and drag the cursor around, which should let you spin your view around your hero. Now you're all set to make your own movies. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more content.